What's up, guys? James Ferris, and we're talking about Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe, writer around the 1840s, who mostly wrote fictional Gothic short stories and poems, rarely full-length novels, most notably The Raven.